Scott Parker and Tim Canning up there in the front row. Pick out a favorite here at the 31st tribute to Gary Patterson. Green flag about to come out. Pretty wicked set of numerals over there for the 53 of Andy Gregg. Brent Cady, Evan Suggs, row 4, and Bud Cady, Mitchell Vicento, row 5. Keep our eyes on Kyle Hurst, from back there in the field, Rob of mid-pack. Here we go, Parker Cady one more time. Set the pace once he reaches that first cone over there in turn 3 on the inside lane. That starts the fire off zone, so we'll see where TK chooses to pick it up. Tim Canning will set the pace. DJ Neto going to try to keep pace with him. Keep your eyes on Dominic Selzy. A lot of times we see the guy on the outside of the second row. If they can get a good start, it's good momentum. Season won 9 races with the World of Outlaws Sprint Car Series, and he'll set the pace. Rico Avery going to try and time it as well as he can. And you're trying to update over there from turn two momentarily.